Shelton Benjamin, the world's greatest tag team.
I tell you what, Todd Bishop better not quit his day job. He is absolutely putting me to sleep as the ring announcer here on E!
Charlie Haas, Shelton Benjamin, world's greatest tag team. Josh, very interesting matchup on paper. The Brawlers from Brooklyn taking on the sound, mat, technical wrestling skills of the world's greatest tag team.
Everyone knows the history of both Shelton Benjamin and Charlie Haas. If they get you on the ground, if they start mat wrestling with you, it's pretty much over.
Two of the best in the business, Benjamin, the All-American at the University of Minnesota, Charlie Haas, two-time Big East champion, Seton Hall University. And boy, have they carried that success over to the WWE.
Charlie Haas, also an academic All-American at Seton Hall University.
A smart guy like you and me.
Yeah, I told you I have a PhD in, well, you don't want to throw fists with Chad Gaspar. The size of Chad, he's just so big and bulky. He didn't knock you down and pick you back up and knock you down again.
At 6'7", 285, Shad's certainly one of the forces to be reckoned with here in the WWE.
And Shad will use that power and force to his advantage in this matchup.
Absolutely. Cryme Time doing their thing.
And now JTG doing a little dance as he prepares to take down Shelton Benjamin. JTG doing a little wrestling here. We'll see how it pans out with Shelton Benjamin.
Cryme Time functioning well as a cohesive unit. Quick tags in and out, something they're noted for.
Tag Team Wrestling 101, keep your opponent in your corner, make quick tags. Don't allow your opponent to tag his partner, and then gorilla press him over your head and slam him down to the mat. Nope, Shelton Benjamin slips out the back. Gets caught though, and a side slam by Shad Gaspar.
Incredible displays of power there by Shad. He wants out of there. Here comes the Quickster, JTG, double team move coming up. What's this, Josh?
A slingshot, JTG right across the midsection of Shelton Benjamin. JTG celebrating with all of his fans here in London, England, and a poke to the eye by Shelton Benjamin. I've said it in the past, I don't care how big and bad you are, a poke to the eye will take down any man.
Good, smart tag team wrestling there by Shelton Benjamin, getting JTG back in the corner, making the tag to Haas.
Charlie Haas, always an intense competitor inside the ring, and I know how intense it's going to be at Backlash, last man standing, World Heavyweight Championship on the line, The Undertaker versus Batista, cover by JTG, kick out by Charlie Haas. I don't know what it's going to take to keep down The Undertaker or Batista for that matter.
So many tremendous matches at Backlash, but that is the one that I am really looking forward to. I just can't see either one of these individuals, the Phenom, The Undertaker, the Animal Batista, I can't see either one of them.
What a kick by Shelton Benjamin. Down goes JTG.
Get over there.
A kick like that might take down The Undertaker or Batista at Backlash. We'll find out with the World Heavyweight Championship on the line, no doubt about it. Backlash is going to be absolutely off the chain. And now Charlie Haas lighting up JTG in the corner.
I don't think JTG knows where he is right now after that kick.
And now overhead belly-to-belly suplex by Charlie Haas. JTG trying to go for the cover. Charlie Haas with the cover and a kick out by JTG.
Haas really going to work. Front headlock into a circus roll. Makes the tag. Here comes Shelton Benjamin once again. Nice double-team maneuver.
Shelton Benjamin and Charlie Haas now obviously on the offensive after Cryme Time. Got a hot start in this matchup. The world's greatest tag team has definitely slowed down JTG. And you see Shelton Benjamin, how he turned JTG, how he got his body in between JTG and Chad Gaspar. It's a perfect maneuver there by Shelton Benjamin.
Keeping JTG from making that tag. You can see just how badly Shad wants to get in there.
And now JTG elbows to the midsection of Shelton Benjamin. Benjamin fires back, and now JTG hard into the buckle, fires back with a back elbow. This is JTG's window of opportunity. Throws a stiff punch right to the face of Shelton Benjamin. There's another one. JTG, though, is making his way away from his partner.
No wrestling moves here. It's the rough and tumble brawling style he learned on the streets of Brooklyn, but Shelton Benjamin able to cool him down.
Cover. 2 and a kick out by JTG. Benjamin now all over one half of Cryme Time. JTG and the quick tag to Charlie Haas.
Here comes Haas back in the ring doing his thing. What really amazes me about Haas, here's a guy not too many years ago walked away from wrestling and became a stockbroker. But the love for the sport brought him back. Kind of like I'm hoping maybe the love brings you back someday, Josh.
I'm perfectly happy sitting here. If I had somebody else sitting next to me, I'd be a lot happier, but you'll do for now, Jack.
How about a Jack and Josh tag team someday?
Absolutely not. This tag team ends this week. Thank God.
It's been a good run, I will say that. It's been a lot of fun.
It's been great, something I'll remember. You'll be on that wall of fame like all my old broadcast colleagues. You'll be right there next to them. I got pictures of all you guys. Your 8x10's on my wall. Boot there by Shelton Benjamin to JTG. Now a kick to the head just for good measure. JTG, I mean, does everyone out there know that JTG basically needs to make a tag or this match is going to end very, very soon?
That definitely is the bottom line here. JTG unable to make his way over the corner. You really got to give credit to Shelton Benjamin and Charlie Haas.
Oh! Woo! Mistake made there by Shelton Benjamin. Took his eyes off of JTG, the world's greatest tag team, multiple-time tag team champions. You rarely see him make a mistake. Haas gets tagged in. Can JTG get checked as part? Yes, he can.
Oh, Josh, this could have been the break they were waiting for. Here comes the big boy.
A fresh big boy at that.
Looking mad tight. Wrecking shop with a big backdrop.
And now here comes Shelton Benjamin. There goes Shelton Benjamin. Chad Gaspar rips off the shirt. Cryme Time is rolling.
This does not look well for the world's greatest tag team.
Big four under the face of Charlie Haas. Cover, hooks the leg, and Shelton Benjamin in the right place at the right time. All over the back of Chad Gaspar. JTG up on the shoulders, going for the victory roll, and takes out Shelton Benjamin.
Oh, Benjamin down on the floor. Haas, this does not look good. Here comes the G9.
Chad Gaspar floats over. Cover, two, and that's it.
Unbelievable matchup that we've just witnessed, Josh. Two of the top tag teams in WWE. Wow, man, Cryme Time. You got to believe they're climbing into title contention here in the WWE.
No doubt about it, Cryme Time on fire. Jack, you did a great job, but you said Matt Tite. Never seen someone like you.